Let's start question number first of exercise 3.6. Question is, show the relationship of the following numbers with their HCF and LCM. These numbers are given to us and we have to show the relationship of these numbers with their HCF and LCM. So first of all, we will find the HCF of both these numbers, HCF of 32 and 144. Okay, so let's start. Thirty-two fours are 128, 14 minus 8 is 6, and 3 minus 2 is 1. Now our remainder will become our divisor and divisor will become our dividend. Okay, so 16 twos are 32, remainder is 0, and the last divisor is the HCF. So HCF of 32 and 144 is 16. Fine, HCF is 16. Now we will find the LCM of 32 and 144. Let's start. 2 ones are 2, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 twos are 4. Again divisible by 2, 2 eights are 16, 2 threes are 6, 2 sixes are 12. Both these numbers are again divisible by 2 as they are even numbers. 2 fours are 8, 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16. Both are again divisible. 2 twos are 4, 2 nines are 18. Now 2 ones are 2, 9, 3 ones, 3 threes are 9, and 3 ones are 3. We can stop at this step also because 2 and 9 have no common divisor. Okay, हम यहाँ पर भी stop कर सकते थे. So LCM will be 2 multiply by 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 3 multiply by 3. Okay, how many times 2? 5 times 2, and then 2 times 3. So it will be 2 twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 twos are 16, 16 twos are 32, 32 threes are 96. And 96 threes are 288. So LCM will be 288. Now HCF is 16 and LCM is 288. And the product of HCF and LCM is 16 multiplied by 288. And after multiplying, what you will get? You will get 4608. Okay, product of HCF and LCM is 4608, and the product of numbers, the two numbers that were given to us, the product of numbers is 32 multiplied by 144. Okay, and when we multiply 32 by 144, we will get 4608. So what is the relationship between HCF and LCM and the numbers? Relationship between HCF and LCM is product of HCF and LCM is equal to product of two numbers. जब हमने HCF और LCM को multiply किया तब भी हमारे पास 4608 आ रहा था, और जब हमने numbers को, जो हमें numbers given थे 32 and 144, these two numbers were given to us, and इन दोनों को जब हमने multiply किया तब भी हमारा product क्या आ रहा था? 4608. So this is the relationship between HCF and LCM and the numbers, and the relationship is product of HCF and LCM is equal to product of two numbers. I hope this question is clear to all of you, and you will be able to solve rest of the parts of this question by yourself.